Hey, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to my channel, people. And we're gonna continue some more universe mode. And tonight we got Monday Night Raw. In the first matchup, we got Braun Strowman going up against The Miz, and this don't look too good for The Miz. This is the Monster of Monk, man, going up against The Miz. But I mean, then again, he does have the beautiful Maryse at his side. Now, for the people who did not watch my last video, I must warn you that this game, most of the time, is garbage, so it might give me a random error, just like last time. So if you like see me in the match, like for example, if it's Braun Strowman and The Miz, right? And then like there's no ending, it just shoots to the next match. That's because the game gave me an error, and I did not feel like replaying the match because they gave me an error. And by the way, whenever I'm doing the universe mode and they give me an error, I have to restart the whole thing. Like I could do all these matches and be at the main event, and if they give me an error at the main event, I have to redo all those matches. And I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna simulate all of them and just do the part I left off on. So just give y'all a little warning. So expect the unexpected shit.
There's the bell, and Braun
My
Strowman
goodness,
already
look at
locks
the
in right
size,
now.
and he's
The
already
Monster
laying
of
him
Man is a
down. Is this
ferocious
even a
competitor,
fair match? No,
definitely
it's
up to
not.
receiving
Why
the
was this
point,
set up? Who
absolutely
set it up? I
demolished.
don't know.
On the other
Oh,
end is
yeah,
The
that's
Miz,
right.
better with
Me.
guts, veteran know-how, and maybe even a
Okay,
few little
brother.
tricks up his sleeve.
All
You can
right.
trust that The Miz will do
Now
what
I
it
don't
takes
regret
to
it.
grab the win
Now
and
I don't
keep
regret
being
it.
awesome.
Yeah. The monster. Looking
Again!
at. Looking a bit annoyed at The Miz here.
Reverses. Can he make
Sits
it?
him
We've got
back
an argument
down.
on our hands.
Maryse giving the
Just a few
distraction. This is
words,
what I
no
was
big
talking
deal.
about before the match started. Maryse giving that distraction just for The Miz to get up.
Roll
And
up. He's
oh,
like
he's not
Hulk Hogan
having it.
here.
He's not having it. And sends him into the
Big
corner. I meant the
swing and a rope
ropes. I meant the
mayor.
damn
The Miz
ropes.
looking a
Y'all
little
know what
bit
I mean.
shaken. It's not that
Yeah,
he
Miz
hasn't been
deciding
there
to fight
before.
back here. No,
Neck
lays him
breaker.
down with a
Ouch.
neck breaker, but the Monster Among Men won't
And
stay
another
down.
reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Dragging Miz into the center. What do we have here? Oh, he's gonna take the big step, and I know that knocked the wind out of him. But you know what'll really knock the wind out of him? If a
With the
monster
middle.
flies high. Oh my
Great.
goodness.
Corey, how do you prepare for
The
The
Miz
Miz?
gasping,
Well, you study The
weeping,
Miz like you
wheezing
would
for
any
air, and
Hollywood
then the
analyst. You
headbutt
watch
to send him
tapes, you
right
watch
back
his
to the
movies,
ground,
you
and
watch
then
his show. Corey, let's say you
another
find
step up.
yourself in the ring without
Does he
that kind
quit?
of prep,
No, he
though. What
doesn't. Oh
can you do
my
in that moment? You
gosh.
slap
The
yourself for
Miz
not
fighting
watching
back,
Miz and
but the
Mrs.
monster is
doing
not
misses
affected
that
by
show
that.
won. You already made a grave
Ugh.
mistake you've never watched.
The monster
Oh, and a
misses,
terrific reversal by
but he
Braun
sees it
Strowman.
coming. Miz with a reversal, giving some punches to the gut of the monster, but can he
Masterful
feel them?
execution by The
Can he
Miz.
even feel them?
Dropkick!
Monster falls to
Great
that drop kick,
athleticism.
which is a bunch of bull, but yeah, he falls to that drop kick. Sends
Miz
him back into
identifies the mark.
the ground.
Set up for the
The
Holy
Russian leg
Slam.
sweep to the big
Nicely
guy.
done.
Oh my
Braun
goodness, this
Strowman
isn't
fans
looking
with some
good.
reason
Braun
to worry
Strowman is
about
being
here.
bested by
If he
The
can hold the line
Miz.
here, he'll be in a good position.
Sending him into the second rope. Oh my
Acrobatic action
goodness.
at its
The
absolute
monster
best.
just rolls out unfazed.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Bro, I am confused. I am confused.
Nice job by The Miz.
Ah. A little showboating here by The Miz.
It's
Is this
going to be
really the
interesting who
smartest
comes up
idea?
on
Is
top
this really the
early on in this
smartest thing
contest.
to do when going against the Monster Among
Oh,
Men?
and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Ugh. Strowman picks up The
Definitely
Miz.
not where you want to be right now.
Sends him. He's gonna send him. He sends him right
Sent
into the
into the
post.
body
Right into the
first.
post, right in front of his wife. Braun Strowman has a grin on his face as he's screaming to the crowd.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstar
He
on
didn't say
24/7 in a
anything.
variety of
There
social
we
media outlets,
go.
including
There we
WWE's own
go.
Facebook page.
Miz barely makes
And
it
he
at
gets
the
in
nine
just in the
count.
nick of time.
Braun Strowman still
Thought he was
bullying.
trying to get
Oh,
himself
we got a
out of there
reversal
for a
by The
second.
Miz. Will this be it? God damn, will The Miz capitalize?
Both of these competitors have so much resolve.
Dumping the big man outside. Miracle to keep one of them and then taunting him for him to get back into the ring. But is the outside really where the Miz wants to go again? I mean, he barely made the count to get back in.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up. I think you're right.
Monster rolling into that ring. Picks up the Miz and dumps him off the side like he's nothing, like he's yesterday's garbage. Wow. My goodness, the hammer fist coming down on the Miz's cranium. Don't understand that reversal, but yeah.
And now that one's countered. That was
STO by the Monster among men. And it looks like Braun Strowman is tired of the Miz walking around like he owns him. And then the running power slam. Will this be the end? Roll break saves the motherfucking day. But Braun pins again. And just like that, Braun Strowman finishes off the Miz. The Miz could not take the running power slam. You thought his wife would have gave him a bit of a boost to kick out, but no. No, beauty did not save the day.
Respect to both competitors.
The Miz can't do anything but show a little respect.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career.
And Braun Strowman continues to celebrate.
Great sports. And it looks like.
All right, all right. So tonight we got the Usos taking on the team of Ryder and Hawkins. Ryder and Hawkins. And just like that, Jimmy Uso looking to take over this match. And then, no, he gets shut down by Zack Ryder with the. Oh my god. Crucifix. Right to the back of the head. Don't know what that man just tried to do. Bro, you want to tag? What you want to do? Because I can tag my brother right now. What's good, Uso? Get you some of that ooze. And he charges at him with the spinning forearm. Spinning forearm takes out Kurt Hawkins. The smack. Backs him up. I said backs him up. And then a no, he reversed. He's seen it coming that time. And he was not going for it. Oh my goodness. Help me please.
That was rude.
Kurt Hawkins demanded some respect in this match, but he ain't gonna get it. The clothesline sends him outside the ring. Jey Uso interacting with the crowd, and then a dive! And then a dive, which is also hurting himself. Also hurting himself. Sends him into the ring. The elbow.
Right on the lower back.
Jey Uso gives him a clothesline. Give Zack Ryder some of that action. Also, the ref can get it too. Gives him a chance. Oh, Zack Ryder's not having it. And then a vicious spear by Kurt Hawkins. A right jab. The Usos not having it. He gives him a jab of his own. And some more. And some more. And then a chop. The Usos picks him up. The Usos picks him up. Drives him into the corner. Just let me go get some tags in action here. Usos, get yourself some of that. Get yourself some of that. Kurt Hawkins looking a little lost here. Samoan drop.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Kurt Hawkins seems to be getting up instantly. What the? Hey. The butterfly! Hip toss! He rolls out. Is this really a place that he wants to go? Because we've seen what his brother can do, and he can do it too! Kurt Hawkins takes two dives. Two! Not one, but two, and we get a reversal here. He shows that he is still not affected. He's still in the groove. Sends the ooze right to his back, and the ooze kicks out before the one count. Uso's not having it. And Hawkins not having it either. Uso's still showing some resilience. Lays him down.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Lays him down. Kurt Hawkins ain't with it. Neither is the Uso. Turns him up. Well, I'll be damned. Who's not with it? Lays him down. It's time to take a sip of that tequila sunrise. Will he tap? Will he tag? And then Zack Ryder sticking his nose where it doesn't belong. It looks like Zack Ryder's gonna have to learn the hard way. A uppercut, a right hand, a chop, a spinning kick, a chop, a right hand, a chop, another spinning kick, and then lays him. And then lays him down. And no, he does it. Okay, he's just gonna stay there watching me get my ass. You wanna help me? It's okay.
And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Both players are down. They need to get a tag. Jimmy tags in. Jay tags in Jimmy is what I meant to say.
And off the tag.
And Kurt Hawkins tags in Zack Ryder. Jimmy was so good. Clothesline this to start it off. Spinning kick already. And a splash. Sending Kurt Hawkins into the ground. A dive onto the... Oh, a senton. A senton taking out Zack Ryder here.
A little tag action.
Zack Ryder's looking lost, just like Kurt Hawkins was, for a Samoan drop. He covers him. One, two. Zack Ryder able to kick out. Kurt Hawkins thought he was going to have to make a save. I advise you to get to it. My bad. And he catches him. Slams him onto the knee. Zack Ryder's not going for it. He picks him up. Now there is the ooze. Zack Ryder still showing some fight here. He shouldn't be showboating. Especially when these two are feeling it. But he doesn't give a damn. Sends Jimmy Uso into the ground. But Uso don't give a damn either. He's fighting.
Good time to give him what he wants.
Bro, I am confused. Well, I got hold out because I legit grabbed him, but nothing happened. This is what I mean. This game is fucking broken, but it is okay because we still gonna vibe. Yeah. Uso reverses. And some more showboating, but this time it bites him in the ass. This time it bites him in the ass. And Jimmy Uso does not let him get the tag. He does not let him get the tag. Well, that's a bunch of bull. He set up. He tags in his brother. What the fuck? And he turns it around. He goes up for another senton. Picks up Zack Ryder. Sends him into the corner. And finally. What the fuck is that? This game is so broken out the ass, bruh.
Great agility there.
My goodness. This one was supposed to happen, bro. My goodness, dude. Finally. Now that the game allows me.
Oh, no, it does not. Here we go.
Bonding with the fans. Ooh. Driving his ass right into his face. Oh my god, Zack Ryder is getting all of this. He sees Kurt Hawkins out the corner of it. And Kurt Hawkins showing a little resilience here. He said he's not going out without a fight. But you go. And he does it again. He said, will he do it a third time? He does not. What are the Usos thinking here? Oh, I know exactly what they're thinking. They're thinking of taking Zack Ryder to the Uso. Penitentiary! The splash!
That's a match. It could be over.
I don't think Zack Ryder's kicking out of this one. This match is done. Three.
What's it going to take? How did he do that?
Zack Ryder kicks out! Jimmy also can't believe it himself. Sends him into the corner. Takes out! What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm sorry, Luke! Fighting with Kurt Hawkins out here. Sends him down with a forearm. Slithers back into the ring for Zack Ryder. What are they thinking? This game sucks. Yo, oh my god, this game sucks.
Right
I can't even do something beautiful. We should go do it. We should go do a splash like this, bro. And he welcomes Zack Ryder into the Uso Penitentiary. One. Can they finally get it? Can they? And they finally get it. That is the end. That is the end. What a hard-fought victory by the Usos.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I had the pleasure to see.
Would you look at that? Would you look at that? We don't know how Zack Ryder done it ourselves, but somehow, some way, Zack Ryder kicked out of the first Uso splash.
Not after that performance.
They took him to the Uso Penitentiary and he broke out. He broke out, but he didn't get far. He didn't get far.
Drew McIntyre is proven.
Now we have Drew McIntyre going against EC3. And he lays him down with Colt Cologne's live.
Now,
Drew McIntyre has a huge size there. And EC3 giving the chop back to him. Drew McIntyre not having. Getting a bit of momentum here. Then the clothesline taking him down. The stomp. Drew McIntyre getting a little vicious here, brother. You want to calm down a little bit, brother? The Scottish psychopath. And we are really seeing that psychotic. My bad, y'all. We're really seeing that psychotic side of him. Getting crazy. Drew McIntyre is just beating the living absolute shit out of EC3 here. EC3 doesn't stand a chance here. My goodness. Drives him into the corner and then a clothesline. Oh my gosh. Drew McIntyre already with the future shock DDT. Covering him for the one, the two, and three. Wow, EC3 did not last in that match. Oh my goodness, it was over the minute it started. Wow, wow, could we see Drew McIntyre possibly on the path of a title opportunity? My goodness, he did not stand a chance in the ring with the Scottish psychopath, and he's not done. Drew McIntyre not done here. I think he's had enough. Sending EC3 back into the ring. You don't want to be in the ring with a dangerous man like Drew McIntyre. A headbutt. It doesn't even faze him.
Both legal men are in the ring.
And tonight we have the OC. AJ Styles and Luke Gallows of the OC with Carl Anderson on the side going against Bobby Lashley and Heath Slater. Now that's a team did not see coming. Definitely did not see that coming. Bobby Lashley down with a forearm there. Giving him a little bit of the mix-up, a little bit of the combo, and then the AJ Styles looking to go up again. And what is this? It's a spiral tap. Driving him. Oh, damn. Not even a one count, my brother? And AJ Styles really mixing it up there. Bobby Lashley says he's had enough. And AJ Styles said, no, you haven't. A Pele. My goodness. AJ Styles with the 450. Wow. And then driving that knee right into the cranium of Bobby Lashley. My goodness. And then Bobby Lashley says, no more. Ooh. Right into the gut of AJ Styles. Deadlift. Basically saying you're nothing. My goodness. Tagging in Heath Slater. That's probably a mistake that he's gonna regret later down the line. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. What the fuck? Maybe not. And AJ Styles said, "I will not be bested by you." Sends him into the corner. Dodges the first one. Dodges the second one. And then spins with the spinning neck breaker. AJ Styles managed to hang on. What the fuck? He's right behind you, my guy. This could stop AJ Styles. AJ Styles not having it. But it probably won't. The beauty of tag team competition. A spinning back fist, and then oh my goodness, somebody needs to calm AJ Styles down here. Somebody needs to calm him down here. And my oh my, Heath Slater is not having it. AJ Styles jumps in, misses the blockbuster. And now he's down. Maybe AJ Styles desperately needs to get a tagger. He's been fighting since Bobby Lashley was in here. And then Heath Slater managed to drive his skull into the canvas. AJ Styles cannot get a tag here because they will not let him. But please, please, please believe he's trying. Oh my god, Heath Slater will not let him get a tag. He won't let him. We were wrong about Heath Slater. We all thought he was a bad idea in this tag team match. We all thought he was gonna play no part. But look. Somehow he's whooping my ass. And he's going high.
Here we go, King. Heath Slater look all the way for the top.
Oh my god, AJ Styles does nothing but take it. Heath Slater drove that elbow dead in the chest of AJ. But he's fighting back! But he's fighting back! No, it doesn't work, and he still dies. Oh my god. AJ Styles has to get a tag to his partner, Luke Gallows.
We've got a problem here, guys.
And AJ Styles flies across the ring. He needs the tag. He needs the, and Heath Slater will not let him get a tag, sending him back down into the canvas. AJ Styles, there is nothing he can do. There is nothing he can. And then a shoulder pass. He tags. He gets the tag to Big L. And he says, "You want to bully my little guy? I'm going to bully you." A right hand. Luke Gallows looks very angry here. But he slams on a little fight. And then he says, "I don't care that you got kids." He doesn't care that you got kids. Throwing him into the corner. Now it's Heath Slater that needs a tag desperately, but it looks like they're not gonna let him. A little bit of payback from earlier. Oh my goodness. A reverse Alabama slam! My goodness! Oh, Luke Gallows missed that kick. Heath Slater getting a little cocky! Picks him up. Throws him into the corner of Bobby Lashley. Luke Gallows says no! Ooh, Slater says no. And Luke Gallows is still fighting with him! Big splash by Luke Gallows here. Big L flying high with that one. And that's over 200 pounds coming crashing down on you. That's a lot of weight. And then another super. He weaves out the way. He gets the drop kick. You bastard. Luke Gallows ain't having none of that. He don't care that you got kids. And Heath Slater reverses it. Tags Bobby Lashley. We did not think we would see Bobby Lashley again. Now we going big on big. Oh my god. And Bobby Lashley lays out Luke Gallows like he's nothing. And it's Luke Gallows who needs to get a tag here. My goodness, a flatliner.
Luke Gallows starting to slow down a bit. It looks to me like
Luke Gallows kicks out at the one count.
His team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Luke Gallows looks very angry, like he had enough of this, and he's had the momentum, what the fuck was that? That just ruined everything. Oh my goodness. Right into the side of Luke Gallows, and Luke Gallows says enough! He also says, "You ain't going nowhere, it's 20 minutes of playtime." The big kick from a very big guy. Super kick! Super kick! And he's telling Heath Slater, get some ass in this ring! Get some ass in this ring! Now we've seen Heath Slater avoid death earlier. We've seen Heath Slater avoid very dangerous maneuvers. But the thing is, can he danger now? Can he move now? Will he be able to maneuver it? He cannot weasel his way out of it now. And Gallows gives it to Bobby Lashley. Will this put it away? 1, 2, 3. Bobby Lashley kicks out. Bobby Lashley kicks out. Bobby Lashley noticing the little weasel getting up. He puts him into the powerbomb position.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Gives him a powerbomb. Sending him, forcing him to roll out. Sending Bobby Lashley into the corner of AJ. AJ seems to have got his momentum back, but Bobby Lashley says he's not going. Knocks out AJ! Knocks out AJ! Gallows is all on his own, and now Bobby Lashley has something that Gallows doesn't have, and that's a partner. That is a partner. Kicks him right down, and he's stomping away. Gallows says enough! Bobby Lashley won't die! Don't know what that was, but yeah. AJ Styles said, you remember me? He said, do you remember me? Lays him down! Did nobody call you Siri? But lays him down! Luke Gallows looks like he's coming up to pick up the scraps. Throws him into the ring.
Look at him, a much needed tag here. And if successful, we
no, Luke Gallows not gonna give Bobby Lashley the tag. Not gonna give him the opportunity. Why does this game suck so bad?
I don't think he wants to be in that corner by.
And he gets the tag to a fully recovered AJ Styles. But is he really fully recovered? Is he really fully recovered? Look at this tag team action by the OC. By the OC. But AJ Styles looks like he's feeling. He looks like he's got his groove back. Gives him a form. And shows Heath Slater that he's not a force to be reckoned with. Or is a force to be reckoned with. I think it is a force to be reckoned with. Forget I ever said that. Giving Bobby Lashley another 450. Picks him up. Picks him up.
AJ Styles continues the head game.
A little too cool. Styles thinking he's a little too cool.
Got him up. Perhaps thinking about
what. Oshikiroshi! Oshikiroshi! Picks him up on one knee. And then a clothesline! He covers him. He covers him. 1, 2. Bobby Lashley manages to kick out. AJ Styles picking up Bobby Lashley here. But wait. Cuts down Heath Slater. He cuts down Heath Slater. He rushes over back to Bobby Lashley. Will he get it? Bobby Lashley still dazed, feeling the effects, and then the phenomenal form. Can he get the 3? He's lit up like a starfish here. He covers a 1, 2, 3, and it will end it. Heath Slater could not make it. He could not make it.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go. Check them out here. That was just one of those matches that the
what a match.
Should just be proud to be
what
a
match.
A legendary performance.
And that's only the second match of the night. The OC picks it up. All right, tonight we have the Mon, the champion, Becky Lynch, the Irish last kicker, going against Southern Belle Lacey Evans. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And then she's already delivering those, those devastating leg drops. She's going up high. Becky Lynch is going up high. The ref is telling her to get down, but Becky Lynch is screaming no. She's screaming no. Gives her a Rana. Don't think she does that, but gives her a Rana.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Becky Lynch calls herself the man.
Becky Lynch gives a forearm, a kick, a kick, a kick, a spinning kick. Lacey Evans says enough, gives a kick of her own, and then a running knee. My good drive-by. Becky Lynch says hands off, hands off.
Frustrated, then take advantage.
Ooh! Reverse camera lock DDT, that is, Michael.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Becky Lynch showing a bit of emotion here in this match.
But Becky is playing mind games now.
Oh, Lacey Evans says no, you go by yourself. But she hasn't gotten in the ring. She flips over and gives Becky Lynch a knee to the skull. Dragging her, and then viciously beating her. My goodness. Becky Lynch says enough. Becky Lynch says enough. Backsploder. Backsploder. A backsploder. She's looking for it. Disarm her. Disarm her. Will we see Lacey Evans tap? My goodness, she taps already. She taps already. Lacey Evans did not stand a chance against the man, the Irish last kicker, the WWE Raw Women's Champion. She did not stand a chance. My goodness.
Here's where things went wrong.
And for the main event, we have Seth Rollins going against Rey Mysterio. What a beautiful match. What a beautiful match. My goodness. My goodness. Rey Mysterio says enough, and Seth Rollins says no, not enough. A spinning kick, and then he catches it with a kick to the thigh. Seth Rollins manages to move out the way, gives him a stump to the back of the head. He didn't even see it coming. Rey Mysterio manages to reverse it. Seth Rollins says no. Tosses him off to the side. Rey Mysterio will not have it. Dumps him off to the apron. A little bit of showboating here. Is that the smartest thing to do? Because Seth Rollins can fly high with a knee. Is this Monday Night Raw? Is it Monday Night Rollins? Is it Monday Night Raw? Is it Monday Night Rollins? Neckbreaker. Neckbreaker.
That's very simple.
Sling blade.
You in the WWE who can keep up with Ray when he really gets going.
A standing moonsault by Seth Rollins, and he's not done. He looks like he wants another standing moonsault, but this time with the cover. One, and he kicks out at one. Rey Mysterio says no, and when he says no, he means no. He means get your hands off of him. Get your hands off of him. Ooh, a kick to the gut. Hey ho, sunset flip. Driving Seth Rollins into the canvas here. Seth Rollins gives him a chop, a forearm, a hit to the back of the head, and he doesn't see that drop kick coming. Seth Rollins looks like he's ready to burn it down.
Feeling it right now.
Don't know what's wrong with that man arm, but suplex.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Looks like Seth Rollins is ready to fly high. And when I say fly high, he's ready to pay a tribute to it. Man, sit down. You can't be
serious.
Oh my God. It's so much crap. The roll up. He didn't even say the roll up. One. Seth Rollins gets him up. He gets him up. Schoolboy, and then a super kick. Seth Rollins ready to burn it down. Seth Rollins is ready to burn it down. The kick, he's got the kick. The curb stomp. Will this be the end of Rey Mysterio? One, two, three, and he gets it. That's all it took to knock out Rey Mysterio here tonight. My goodness, look at the standing moonsault.
Like that.
the beautiful roll up. The schoolboy with the super kick. And then to end it all, the curb stomp.
But not every match is going to be memorable.
Man,
I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Seth Rollins, what is he doing? What is Seth Rollins doing? Rey Mysterio has already had enough. What is he doing? I guess Seth Rollins says no. He hasn't had enough. He hasn't had enough. A super kick to the midsection with a drop kick. Seth Rollins goes up high. Seth Rollins goes up high. Gives him a crossbody. Seth Rollins goes high again, and this is like this is the part where he pays tribute to Eddie with a frog splash. He didn't get to deliver the. Why can't I deliver the curb stomp? Anyways, did Seth Rollins just turn heel? Did Seth Rollins just turn heel? What did we just witness? I guess we'll have to see next Monday. That is the end of this episode. If you enjoyed the video, you know, like, comment. If you're new, subscribe, you know. Comment if what you enjoyed about the video. All that good, you know. And I'll see all you beautiful people in the next video.